We are at 215 Glenda View in the Jamison Terrace subdivision. This home is in Ladson. It is in a neighborhood that is no HOA. Beautiful granite countertops. Lots of cabinet space. The stove is brand new, never used, was just installed this week. This has a beautiful stone surround and hearth. It is a wood burning fireplace. Storage space and counter space. Your breaker box is out in this area. The washer dryer goes out here next to the hot water heater. And you've got shelving already there to hold your detergents and stuff for your laundry. You have a door from the garage that goes out to the backyard. Look how roomy this backyard is. It's completely fenced in with privacy fence. A little lizard there on the top of the fence, cute. There's a gate on the very back. And a gate on the side. The window there at the back bedroom is going, the glass there where you see the tape is going to be replaced before closing. Has a nice okay, and then again the beautiful floors throughout. They're all the same. We do have a little coat closet here at the front. It's a beautiful sunny day today. Linen closet at the end of the hall. The first bathroom. This is the guest bathroom. Our second bathroom is on the left-hand side. Tub shower combo. Beautiful granite countertops are in the kitchen and both bathrooms. First bedroom here on the right. It's big enough for a full size bed or a twin bed, your child's room. But it's your second room. Closet space. Second bedroom, the end of the hall, right hand side. This was the room where I pointed the window out earlier. That broken glass will be replaced. It's similar to the first, could hold a full-size bed or a twin bed. Got ample closet space in here too. Okay, and now we will go to the master. Master bedroom. could complete, you could probably put a king size bed in here, but it would take up most of the room. I think a queen size bed would fit better, giving you a lot of space for your dresser and such. Has a little walk-in closet here. Shelving and hanging on both sides. And then the master bath. Shower tub combo. The nice granite countertops in here as well.